If you are traveling on 295 in the Bellmawr area today or tomorrow, do expect some delays because the right lane will be closed so that crews can continue to investigate a retaining wall collapse there. We're told part of that investigation includes excavation work. The right lane in that area will be closed until 4 p.m. today and again tomorrow from 9 in the morning until 4 in the afternoon. Well,